A squire was with us and a Pursuvant. The first was rampant, the second regardant. Maugre the diverse wees betwixt the twee men, here a turn of friendered was not hard to ken. Close friends were they, but not at all semblable, and nowhere was here brethered to sunabile. Both were newis in their profession, and rocked to the top of her occupation. The squire was big, and great in hardinesse. His kinnick concealed him well in withinesse. With bokler and swear he trained full ofte, and yet in manner he was taught to be softer. A big man was he, both much a leaknesse, all in some a wit in him in a joust makalus. He was a gentle youth, yet full of courage, a perfect example of vassalage, and obeisant as well, also full thrifty. Of even length and well kempt was he. All the maids throwed him fair and able, the lordingers reckoned him serviceable. And yet, for all of his ability, he was not a man of humility. He fought an egan the likeness of fulletry, and combrenning was his squiredry. He was aywer arrayed in white, and a bodderate of sanguine was straight to teed. His friend the Pursuvant had a sundry intent, a student of harlotry and ever acquaint. Of great wit was he, and also great wheat, a man of shrewdness, I would indeed, and had he a gaze you could not eschew. A courtepy wore he, all clad in blue, save a belt of green a tied at his waist, and a gypsum of money he kept full fast. A mountains of cunning at battle had he, yet curious was he at harrowdry. He was not well known for so fastness, but was notable for his licorousness. A love of hazardry had he would be know. He was proud at his villainy, I would trow. Yet to be dying of redoubting was his delight, and will he wist, he hate an hypocrite. He conceived himself of Goliard's trench, but mainly he wrote to cousin a wench. Maugre this all, he had legions varay, and maintained the kinged as well as he may. Together on viage, but sundry in reason, he has diverse talent for this enchaison, un good for honour, un good for chaisons, but both of them go to find some plaisance. In commune deed they fellows one thing did deal, is lust for jigglers and carols and ale. While oft as fiends and more oft as friends, they always assemble left son in the end. Like brethren they depart, and brethren repair, and foster each other when they go on her fare.